Oh, okay. Mire, estamos aquí ahora en nuestra casa y estoy aquí con mi princess. Con mi princess. Ella es Isabella. What's your name, princess?
Isabella Rose.
Isabella Rose? All right. What, tell me, ¿qué está pasando? What's going on with this?
My dolphin.
What do you want with that? What do you want to do with that?
The bus will sitting together. The bus will came in up.
But it was the dolphin made this dolphin made the pool dirty.
No, it was the bugs made the pool dirty. The bugs made the pool dirty.
The bugs did?
Yeah.
What bugs? Show me some bugs. Where are the bugs? Where are the bugs?
In the hole. The tiny hole.
Okay. Okay. Don't you ever go near the pool by yourself, never, because you can have an accident and you could drown. You know who drowned? Jessica, when she was a baby, she drowned in the pool. She was laying right there. She was laying right there. That's our baby Jessica, Dia Jessica. She almost died in the pool. Right there she was. So don't ever get close to the pool, okay? Nunca dejen que sus niños estén cerca de las albercas cuando estén solos. Por favor, cuídenlos siempre. Mi Jessica se nos ahogó aquí en la alberca. Aquí se nos ahogó. Se salió por esa puerta y se vino para acá y allí se ahogó. So, what are you going to do with this? See, you always going to wear that, right? You always wear that. Okay?
I'm wearing it right now.
You're going to wear it right now?
Yeah.
But what are you going to do with Free Willy? Free Willy. Or what's your name?
Free Willy.
Free Willy?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you going to do with it?
Because the bugs make the pool dirty.
The bugs make the pool dirty?
Yeah.
Not... I thought it was the dolphin that made the pool dirty, because it was really dirty.
It was the bugs made the pool dirty. The bugs made the pool dirty.
So where's her mom?
Under the sea, because she needs to find her mom.
So what do you have to do? You have to put her in the pool?
Yeah.
Okay, vamos a poner a la...
I'm gonna put her in there, okay?
It's too heavy? You want me to help you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Help her tail, okay? I want to put her face.
You want me to help you?
Yeah.
I'll grab her from here. I'll grab her from here. You hold it. Now come back in the tail and push her in. Push her. Oh! Push her in little by little. Okay? Don't get too close. There you go. Push her in just a little bit more. Oh! Yay! All right, yes. She's gonna look for her mommy. She's gonna look for her mommy. Yay! Say yay! Wee, wee, wee! Yeah. Las albercas
pueden ser de mucha bendición, pero pueden ser muy peligrosas. Yo no sé por qué estoy hablando esto, porque hace poquito yo estaba enseñando aquí a la princesa.
Not right now. Not, that's going to make it dirty.
No.
Yeah.
Entonces estaba enseñando yo a la baby, a mi princesa, que no, nunca ella debe, nunca ella debe de acercarse a la alberca.
Ok. Que nunca debe de acercarse a la alberca ella sola.
Nunca debe de andar sus chiquillos cerca de la alberca solos. Puede suceder una tragedia. Por favor, Cuiden a sus hijos, cuiden a sus bebés, no se descuiden. A nosotros nos pasó. Y por eso les digo esto, de que posiblemente nos distraemos en unos segundos. En unos segundos se pueden meter a la alberca y puede haber una tragedia. Así sucedió con nosotros. Hubo una tragedia y por eso lo tengo que enseñar a mi princesa, que nunca debe de andarse metiendo sola a la alberca. Así es que tome el consejo. Dios les bendiga grandemente y que puedan ustedes poder tener una vida feliz. Si no tienen alberca, es mejor. Ajá, mejor llévenlos a los hoteles donde hay otras albercas, pero no tiene que estar sufriendo usted. Ay, el baby, la baby, ¿dónde está? Está preocupado. Así estamos siempre nosotros. Y, pero si tienen la alberca, por favor, cuiden a sus criaturas que Dios les prestó. Que Dios me les bendiga grandemente. Un consejo corto aquí de Pastor Pedro Rivera Jr. para que no tenga que haber una tragedia en sus vidas. Bye bye. Ahí está. Estaba loca la baby por meter a Free Willy. Que Dios me les bendiga. Bye bye.